Hi, and thanks for watching. In this video, we'll see how to couple records in Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Sales with records in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Coupling records is relevant if you have integrated the Business Central and Sales business apps. Coupling is a kind of mapping that tells the integration where to look for new data so that it knows what to update in one or the other business app when you synchronize the data. Let's look at how to couple some customers in Business Central with accounts in Sales. In Business Central, we'll open the card for a customer, and then open the account for the customer in Sales. In Business Central, let's kick off a synchronization to make sure that the data is up to date in both business apps. We can specify the direction in which we want to sync. In this case, we'll send an update to Sales. When we do, a notification displays. Notice that it says that the sync has been scheduled. Behind the scenes, there are several jobs that make the synchronization work. What we've just done is trigger the job that synchronizes coupled records. Now we'll return to the customer card to set up the coupling. We'll choose Dynamics 365 for Sales, Coupling, and then Set Up Coupling. The next step is to couple the customer in Business Central with the account in Sales. We'll have a quick look at the information about the account, and then choose OK to create the coupling. Again, a notification confirms that we've coupled the records and a sync is scheduled. Things are always changing in a business, and something might happen that means we don't want to sync the customer with the account. To stop syncing, we'll just delete the coupling. Back on the customer card in Business Central, we'll choose Dynamics 365 for Sales, Coupling, and then Delete Coupling. We can verify that the customer and account are no longer coupled by looking at the options for coupling. If Delete Coupling is not available, the customer is not coupled to an account. We can also create and couple one or more records at the same time in either Business Central or Sales. For example, if we recently landed a few new customers and created them in Business Central, we can create the accounts in Sales so we can manage the account as part of our sales pipeline. In Business Central, let's switch to the list view so that we can select multiple records. Now we'll select the customers we want to create as accounts in Sales. We'll choose Customer, Navigate, Dynamics 365 for Sales, Create, and then Create Account in Dynamics 365 for Sales. The notification displays again, and we can verify the coupling by looking at the coupling options. Thanks for watching. We've just seen how to couple existing customers in Business Central with accounts in Sales, how to delete a coupling, and how to create and couple new records in one or the other of the business apps.